office.
And tell me, what do you do there?
I'm a warehouse worker and a college student.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
What do you envision?
Being the next American Idol.
That's good. That's a good goal.
Hey, wake up.
It's a big day. I grew up in a single-parent household. My mom was the breadwinner for the household. It was me and my brother. And my mom was so strong. We were homeless at times, like for 2 years. Got made fun of in school because we had to live with friends at that time. Just had a really hard childhood, struggled a lot. But no one can put a definition on your life. Only you can determine what happens in your future. I really want to show people that through hard work and determination and passion and what you believe for, you can really do it. It can be done. There is hope. No matter what happens in life, you can still achieve your dream. American Idol is opportunity at its greatest.
Hi!
Hello.
Hey.
What you singing, baby?
I'm gonna sing Adele, Someone Like You.
Okay.
Wow, do it.
All right, here we go.
I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I hope you see my face and that you be reminded that for me, it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead.
Ooh. That's what that song
nice.
Sounds like.
Oh, no, no, I like it.
A lot of people have tried to sing that song. I'm like, Thank you. How are you going to stop it? He wasn't even warmed up.
No, I know. So what else you got?
What do you mean?
Okay, I can sing.
I want to do something else.
Oh, come on, Randy. Give me some love.
No, it's good enough.
You're my favorite judge, man. Come on now. I love all of you.
Swear?
He's not your favorite
swear.
Judge.
Swear? Swear, don't lie. Don't lie on national television.
I love all of you. I love all of you, of course. Beautiful. Talented, but you're my favorite judge. Well, you've been out here the longest.
I really like this guy. This guy has a certain charm, a special... what do they say? Je ne sais quoi.
Je ne sais quoi.
Yeah, you have a special something.
Listen. You're good looking.
Thank you.
You're sweet.
Thank you.
You have a great voice.
Thank you.
Yes.
Lego!
Steven?
Ooh. I say yes.
I think you're a good-looking guy, and not like me and Steven, but you're a good-looking guy. I think that you have a really good voice.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
What does that mean, Jennifer? What does that mean? Hollywood!
He was middle of the road for me until he...
No.
Until
no, but actually, that
stopped.
Was a chill.
No, I was like, are you crazy? Don't stop him.
But to get this golden ticket is like everything I've ever wanted. I'm this much closer to winning American Idol. I'm gonna win American Idol. Oh, my God!
Cortez Shaw.
What a name, huh?